straight up punch to the face as he did in that second period. Few heavyweights remain in the NHL in that category. Here's a chance and a fabulous goal for the Colorado Avalanche. Denis Malgin makes it 4-1.
Malgin's been around the league in a few different teams. Went to the KHL last year for a while, and he's pretty shifty here. And he just splits the defense, and they get caught standing still. Zadorov, one of them. And you can see them back in. Zadorov going for the big check. And Malgin just goes right around him and then finds some room past Markstrom on the short side as he splits the defense and then puts it up over top of the goaltender to give him a big cushion now in this game.